me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been docked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh my God.
desperate require my attention. You really shouldn't be here.
employees only.
This is for Lady Ovid Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! Take a damage of the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol's base. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
Thank you.
We need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond. Hello? Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
Now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people.
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type.Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel. We will be with you momentarily.
Shit!